because of the long ways. And welcome back to Split Zone. This might be our last episode. You never know. So, one of our Split Zone news goes to the boys' basketball team to their tournament at St. Catharines. The girls' volleyball team won against Dorchester last night, and on Thursday, Ms. Schubert is 99% sure that they are going to win. Good luck, girls.
Good luck to the swim team through all your tournaments and practices. And finally, the curling game against Central Elgin was postponed until next week. The teams will play in Elmer on Wednesday. And that's all for Sports Zone.
Je suis triste.
Oui. N'y sois pas.
Pourquoi, HM?
Parce que... Pour sûr, je reviendrai la semaine prochaine.